This is Aaron Dunn speaking. This is my first official intro. May God bless every one of you.
This is Aaron Dunn speaking. Time for an initial checkout on this first telephone that I have currently, and this is the ATT210 quarter trim line telephone, which I got from Goodwill Thrift Store at West Monroe, Louisiana. So let's have a look at it, shall we? This is the beige-colored ATT210, which of course still works if you tap on it slightly three times. You cannot hear the dial tone, but once you tap it three times, you'll hear the dial tone. Hold on. Can you hear the dial tone perfectly? Again, can you hear the dial tone perfectly? Alright, now let me go ahead and try to dial out to my Straight Talk home phone service line. So here it is. Seems to work out, especially for this ATT210 quarter trim line telephone, which will be the first part of my telephones in the cabin ringing videos. So let me go ahead and see if I can tap on it again, and let's see if I can tap on the bass to make it start ringing. Try that again one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Don't want to answer. Well, that's obviously interestingly enough. Okay, so yeah, I can dial out, but I cannot answer the phone. Huh, what seems to be the problem with the ATT210 quarter trim line telephone? I'm guessing maybe it is not working whenever I answer it. So, that was it for this video. If you have any questions, problems, concerns, or whatever while I'm doing this video, please make sure to leave a like, comment, or subscribe to this channel, or please leave me a message on the YouTube comments page or comments box. So that was it for this video. This is Aaron Dunn speaking. May God bless every one of you.
Thank you for watching my videos. May God bless every one of you.